Now, with the wet weather comes a warning from health authorities this morning that after a concerning spike in wild mushroom poisonings, you've probably seen them everywhere if you've been going out for walks, hospital admissions and calls to poison hotlines have increased, with those damp conditions providing the perfect environment for social media's foraging craze.
Yeah, let's bring in Lydia Buchtman from their Food Safety Council to discuss. Morning, Lydia. What type of mushrooms are health authorities concerned about?
Yes, look, the main one, of course, is the death cap mushroom. The clue is in the name. That is really poisonous. You can eat just half a mushroom and that could kill an adult. Very, very dangerous. But the problem, of course, is that these mushrooms all look different at different stages of their life. And a lot of these really poisonous ones don't look like the, red toadstool you see there. They look like absolutely normal mushrooms like you buy in the supermarket. And I sat down with expert mushroom people around the country and they can't tell the difference. So there's really no way that we are, as foragers out there, we're really against foraging. The best way and safest way to get mushrooms is to buy them from the shops. They're delicious and you're supporting the farmers. But look, really, it doesn't take long. You feel okay when you've eaten a poisonous mushroom. It doesn't taste odd or anything. But within a few hours, you can be quite seriously ill. Then you really need to talk to the poisons information
centre. What are the symptoms then if you have eaten a foraged mushroom that we should be looking out for, Lydia?
You get really bad stomach cramps. You get vomiting. You feel really unwell. You need to report that really quickly and go to casualty. And look out for your kids in the backyard too, toddlers that like to put mushrooms and anything into their mouth. But need to report it very quickly. They may get some treatment, but it is so dangerous that you kind of feel better for a few days after that initial illness, and then you really go downhill.
Oh, wow.
And the only way of curing death cap mushrooms is through an organ transplant. It damages your liver and kidneys, and that knocks someone off of the transplant list, which is a really mean thing to do. And also, you may have noticed our hospitals are a bit busy at the moment. They kind of don't want people just foraging. So, as we say, don't forage. Just go out, have a nice walk in the bush, look at them, they're really pretty, take some photos, share them on social media, but don't pick
them. Do not eat them.
No, foraging bad. All right, Lydia, we appreciate it.
Thanks, Lydia. And for more information, head to foodsafety.asn.au.